paragliders, just take the two paragliders there.
Oh yeah. They weren't going very fast, were they?
Well, going into wind with those paragliders.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Is that what we're doing?
Yeah, have you got your speed bar on?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm on half a bar at the moment.
Half bar. Right. So weight shift right, so just go around this corner. Get some lift. Oh, is there anyone paragliding? Anyone paragliding on the paragliding field?
No, I don't think
no
we're
one's
into,
paragliding.
It's not in the right direction.
You'd have thought there'd be paragliding there anyway, just to look at the paragliders staring at me. No one paragliding up there though, is there?
No, it's not in the right direction.
No, is it not? Where are they paragliding?
I think they're paragliding in the
morning. Are they?
It's a bit far though, isn't it?
How can they paraglide there? There are hills. They just launch off the beach, do they?
Yeah.
I bet they're all there.
Paragliding,
aren't they? And I bet the ones who aren't paragliding are just talking about paragliding. Oh, going up a hill. Oh, there we are. Here's the paragliding launch spot. There it is up there. Oh, there's someone coming down the hill. I bet he's a paraglider.
He's getting tight on that corner.
He was. He's down to the creek. Yeah, he got himself into a spin.
People do ski, don't they, with paragliders?
People ski with paragliders, yeah.
Speed riders.
There's a nice van, you could live in that and go paragliding.
Oh, that's like Breaking Bad, isn't it?
Threw up crack. And if you had lots of crack cocaine and soot, you could buy loads of paragliding kit. You could make your lifestyle just making crystal meth and paragliding around the world. Sell it all to paragliders. If you had an infinite amount of money, what paraglider would you buy?
I like mine. I do like mine.
You could live in that van with paraglider. Why do you like yours?
I just do. I'm happy
it's not
with
very
it.
Colour, is it?
I don't like the white. I must admit, I would rather not have a white one.
Right.
But yeah, I like the way it behaves.
Oh, that guy in front has been to Spain. I expect he's a paraglider.
Okay.
He's got a pull on the back of this. So yeah, it's a Corolla. He's probably a pensioner actually. Maybe he's a pensioner paraglider.
Maybe. Is that a Toro? Is it El Toro?
Yeah.
Anyway, going back to the paraglider, I did have a think about that actually.
What's the best paraglider you've ever bought?
Yeah, I think the next one I would probably go for an Advance actually.
An Advance what?
Epsilon.
Epsilon.
Yeah, Epsilon.
Was that a type of paraglider?
Yeah, I think it's like a 9. The 9 is out now. I do think Advance makes good paragliders. That's the one that we looked at.
They make Mexican paragliders.
The earlier ones have problems with frontal collapses, but I think they've changed all that now.
All right. How did they fix that paraglider problem?
Yeah. Change the design, I suppose.
All right.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. I'm not 100% sure. But I'm not a big fan of the look of the BGDs.
No? What's wrong with the BGD paragliders?
It's the...
wings.
It's just too much colour, I think. Too much colour. I mean, it's not, I know it's not a back colour. But I like my Vivo.
Do you? Yeah. Why?
Well, it's fast. It's responsive.
Yeah.
Apparently, you can use them for getting started in acro.
Ah. That's the type of paragliding, is it, acro?
I'm not that I'm going to do that.
But you, Willow, do you like paragliding? Do you go paragliding? You don't like being picked up, do you? I'm sure you like it, really.
No.
Right.
She's really good around the guides when you're ground handling, though, isn't she?
She is, yeah. You could go paragliding, you could wee on people. That'd be good, wouldn't it? Wee on people who aren't paragliders. Can you believe there's people up there who don't really even know what paragliding is? There's people on the planet who don't know what paragliding is.
Yeah, I suppose there must be.
I know.
Yeah. It's stuck in a traffic jam at the moment, so not going to be doing any paragliding.
Well, you can think about it, can't we?
It's quite windy.
Is it?
Yeah.
It doesn't look very windy.
That's to me.
It shouldn't put you off.
When these trees are moving, you know it's a bit windy, don't you?
Is that what you think of whenever you see a tree moving? Do you think of paragliding?
Yes.
Right.
Of course.
Oh, it's like the thing from Top Gun. How come we didn't paragliding Top Gun? You'd have thought they'd have all been paragliders. Cruise is probably a paraglider, isn't it?
It's a pilot, isn't he?
What, paraglider pilot?
It's a pilot with an aeroplane pilot.
Not a lot of these aeroplane pilots are paragliders.
Well, that is
true. The purest form of flying. Apart from throwing yourself out of a window.
That's safer falling out of a window.
Yeah, paragliding is dangerous, isn't it?
Yes.
I know lots of people have hurt themselves paragliding.
Oh, it's been an accident, I think.
Oh, what, a paraglider's crashed in the middle of the street?
No, don't mock it.
Really?
Oh, something's happened.
Oh, no. It must have been a paraglider landed in the road. What's this man doing? The Spanish guy.
He's trying to help this guy. Is he a policeman?
A policeman?
Yeah.
What, he's like a...
Oh!
Airline pilot.
No!
What's happened? It's a paraglider.
Oh,
crash.
No!
Oh, no!
Oh, no!
Oh, dear, a paraglider crash.
Oh, how dreadful!
Shame, isn't it?
Oh, that's really sad.
Yeah, he won't be able to go paragliding now.
It's a classic car smashed into the wall.
Yeah, but he's got to pay for that. He couldn't buy a new paraglider. He's got to pay for his classic car to get fixed. Oh, shame, isn't it?
Oh, poor man. God,
he's gutted. He is. If he had been paragliding today, he wouldn't have crashed his classic car. It's the weather conditions have caused that. If it had been lighter winds, then he'd have been paragliding and he wouldn't have crashed his classic car.
Oh, I suppose that's a concept.
Yeah.
So what are you doing in a minute?
I think we're going paragliding, aren't we?
Ground handling.
It's a form of paragliding.
It is, yeah. Yeah. It's definitely a form of paragliding.
Why is it called ground handling? You don't handle any ground.
Handling your paraglider on the ground.
Handling?
Yeah.
Fly on the ground.
Ground control.
Ground flying. Paragliding. Is it paragliding or paraglidering?
Paragliding.
Paragliding. Paragliding. Paraglider. Someone who flies a paraglider is a paragliderer.
That's a good point. Yeah, it could be. Yeah, paragliderer. That's very. That's Bristol. That is proper Bristolian.
Yeah.
Paragliderer.
Paragliderer. Paragliderer goes paragliderery.
Yeah. So anyway, going back to Bassano.
What's Bassano?
Bassano is it's a place in the Alps where it's got supposed to be good paragliding.
You can go paragliding.
Do you fancy going there? I'll tell you why it would be good. It's North Italy.
North Italy.
North of Italy. We could, since we're in the know the vicinity, we could go to the Dolomites as well.
I'll go paragliding there.
I don't know if it's easy to paraglide there or not.
There's no point going there if you can't paraglide.
Yeah, but I want to go walking in the Dolomites as well.
What, then paraglide down?
Well, we could do, I can fly.
Yeah, I don't want to go, not going there if you can't paraglide.
I think you can.
Yeah.
You might want to do a tandem there actually, because it's a pretty spectacular mountain.
Oh, right. Would you want to fly your own paraglider?
No. What, fly my own?
Yeah, the Dolomites.
If it was safe, yeah, I'd love to.
If you can't paraglide ground handle on the beach, you can go out and watch paragliding videos in the Dolomites.
That's a good idea.
Yeah.
Well, have a drink.
A drink?
Yeah.
What, alcoholic drink?
Yeah, my tea. Well, do you think we ought to get some water if we're going to do some ground handling?
You can drink water out of the tap, can't we? We want to go home.
No, I just wondered. Or should we just go see what's what?
No, you can fill up the water from the tap somewhere.
Yeah.
Right. Not sure where taps are. It's a problem, isn't it? When you're paragliding, if you're doing flight high, how would you carry all the water when you're paragliding?
Well, you have to put one of those camelback bags in your...
Oh, right. Thing. What if you're up for hours? Do you run out of water?
Yeah.
Then what do you do?
I don't think you drink that much, though, do you?
Surely you would do. You're up high. Well, you'd be thinking, I'm not
going to drink that much because I don't want to wee that much.
You can wee, can't you? How do you wee in a paraglider?
You're always asking that question.
How do you do it?
Well, it must be a hole in the bottom of your harness thing.
Do they have that flap you open and just let it all out?
Well, I wonder.
You're allowed to drop water, aren't you, in your paraglider?
Yeah. I think you probably have to wee in a bottle for boys.
What about girls? How do they do it?
I don't know. They do what, you know, you normally do, like as nurses. They absorb it through their own tissue.
That's not good for you if you're paragliding, really.
Self-catheterisation.
Oh, there's a bongo, you could paraglide on one of those.
Yeah, this girl had a bongo and she was, it was overheating, they spent loads of money on it and, you know, done all sorts of things.
Yeah.
And in the end, she just got so sick, this is in Jersey, she got so sick of it overheating,
yeah.
She just carried on driving it.
Yeah.
Even though it was overheating and
What's this got to do with paragliding?
I just thought I'd tell you, and then she's advertising it on Jersey Oscar's Rise Advertise.
Right, so
someone to take it away. Yeah, could someone get rid of it for her?
I could get rid of it and do it up and sell it, exchange it for a paraglider room.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Oh, it's such a shame it's gone now.
The Mazda paraglider.
The Mazda Bongo.
Oh, right, yeah. Where did it go?
Someone picked it up for like 50 quid or something, she just wanted a shot of it.
Oh, that's a shame.
Yeah. They'd spent loads and loads of money on it, and then they just got so pissed off with it.
Yeah.
She just ran it into the ground.
And this is someone from the paragliding competition?
No.
So how did we get onto this concept of talking about something that's not paragliding?
We just talked about a bongo then.
That's only because I thought he was a paraglider driving the bongo.
Oh. Because
you could sleep up the top and have all your paragliding kit in the bottom, couldn't you?
Oh no, I'm not sure about that.
Why not?
What's that?
It's a paraglider.
It's a car. What kind of car is that? Is that a McLaren?
It's an Advance. Advance Ozone.
So what colour paraglider would you like to have then?
Transparent.
Beach is a bit white, isn't it?
Yeah, it's not so good for paraglider ring. Doesn't seem very windy. Maybe it's good for paraglider ring.
Yeah, it's windy, you can see. It's just,
isn't it?
Yeah.
How can you tell?
It's over there, look. You can see.
I can't see any wind.
It's because it's over there, it's stuck.
Ah, but those flags are wobbling a little bit.
Yeah, it's definitely windy.
Why don't they have a windsock on this beach?
Yeah.
You could put one up.
Could put one up.
Yeah, and that way every time you go into and from work, you'd see the windsock. It's about paragliding.
It is pretty windy.
You might have gone through a few seconds of not thinking about paragliding ring. Paragliding.
Yeah. There's some white caps on the sea.
Oh.
Might not be. Do you want to go here?
To do paragliding.
Or is sit in the lee of...
I think this is the right place to go paragliding. So that flag is flapping.
Yeah.
A heavy flag.
It is a heavy flag. Go on, then, quick.
What's that? On the right. Who had right of way then, if you're emerging like that?
She did.
Is she? Because she was on the right.
Yeah.
Was she valley side or hillside?
Well, that's a good question.
What's the answer?
Then she should have braked right, shouldn't she, really?
Yeah, I'd say that. Oh, at least I thought that paraglider was letting you go then. Right, in the landing fields, there's some wind in the landing fields. Is that a space to land? It's quite tight. It's alright. I'll go into this one next to that red paraglider. There's two paragliders, there's a little paragliders either side there. You go in there. Or is that too tight?
Yeah, that's alright.
Get in there. It's one thing you can't do in a paraglider is go backwards. Right, legs down. Flare. Good landing. Stop the paraglider.
Yeah.